I got a command and I'm fulfilling it according to the Minsk agreements. We're pulling back a howitzer division at least 100 kilometers away for permanent stationing. I think the Ukrainian side doesn't uphold the agreement because the troops in place don't take orders from the Ukrainian authorities. If the Ukrainian side violates the Minsk agreements, I think that 1 hour will be enough for us to come back and return fire properly using all our arms at once.